man, we gonna make it. Positive, this life delivers, plus a negative. So what's a man to give when we've been given all we got? Our heart is what we follow. Making moves to soothe the hollow heads keeps us digging deeper. Rather than wallowing in all of our sorrow, we stretch the faith, leap a landing, both feet on tomorrow. Watch like a sparrow, being seen makes us fly with the keenness of eyes. Our vision spans x-ray, the next wave of sight beyond sound scan. The groundwork we put up paves the way to the outland. Some outlandish style overcomers coming over hurdles, running up the verbal totals, running down the slums.
Times get tough, yet we push on through. Till God says well done, we will continue. Get into position to catch what we threw. It don't stop the shock, the future's not through. Times get tough, yet we push on through. Till God says well done, we will continue. Get into position to catch what we threw. It don't stop the shock, the future's not through. Whenever I get to questioning the call of tripping on life versus existence, Philippians 1:6 deposits the necessary strength and direction to keep setting it, whether or not Christ is your selection. My pledge is to press forward toward the prize with more seed planted to feed the famine, cause lies run rapping and rap. So many in music spit messages amiss. That's when I finish, but with the likes of the whack, we're through.
I'm through with the usual. Want to expand my musical abilities, filling me with beautiful, unusual soul that's coming the song. Sung by the drum runs past the ones that are calm in lungs, breathing tons of innovation from the sun that's spoken from the tongue to you. Then the revelation comes, so come on through, come on through.
Times get tough, yet we push on through. Till God says well done, we will continue. Get into position to catch what we threw. It don't stop the shock, the future's not through. Times get tough, yet we push on through. Till God says well done, we will continue. Get into position to catch what we threw. It don't stop the shock, the future's not through.
I fly pterodactyl spine to the hands of change. Engage the laws of motion, release to rearrange. Brace myself for storm center eye. I enter storm center wide. Test my whole enterprise and demise. I won't disguise it's arrival time. It's survival now, in the here and now. Hash it out, trials all around. Riders of the storm born brand new. To the other side, we break it through.
It's time to push. Push through the mud and rush to the level above and flush out the doubt. The moves out and about the routes of thinking out loud. I shout with clout, then I move mountains out of my way with rounds of faith ammunition. Can you listen to the waves of sound that are bound to start to move? The door wide open, come on through.
Internal struggle, too many bowling pins to juggle. Issues both blatant and subtle. Future shock huddle, but we won't break. When trouble surfaces, we live rebuttal. Give what'll shake the foundation of what's not built on solid rock. You call it talk, but actors cry much louder than any words can touch the nerve endings. Bottom of the ninth inning, call sojourn your closer. Pitch three strikes, it's over, that's closure. But we're not through.
Times get tough, yet we push on through. Till God says well done, we will continue. Get into position to catch what we threw. It don't stop the shock, the future's not through. Times get tough, yet we push on through. Till God says well done, we will continue. Get into position to catch what we threw. It don't stop the shock, the future's not through.
Dawn breaks my bones and sunlight paralyzes my eyes. I fight dilation with thoughts of the night. and my relation to the stars is my bright brilliance that fills this blackboard. Spring forth invention, fight the sloth in me, rest in peace, complacency. And this abnormality pays my salary with fat dividends of blank stares, living in formality. I challenge your reality, focus on the board, not the pieces. This strategy has to be teaching new ways of preaching. Contracts with the mediocre, take off its mask and flaunt your identity. Cause when it's lost, it's found in the thoughts of the original entity, the maker of the ink and pen. Think and then be erased in the end.
I'm a black board with all chalk outline talk, trying to find rhyme as a definition of what's written. Extremities of vocab, grab the erasive and stab the slab of paper to grace the ears of those who hear and fill the space. Witness this thought born within the art form of articulate ejection and poetic connection to motion and music. Bask in the unabashedly buoyant b-boy in your presence, illuminate any rhyme session. I return the energy I receive in hopes to conceive something beautiful using this universal language. Let's talk shop, I wreck, what else you need to know? Read the word divine rather than human in origin. Grow. Heed the verb transit is rhyme, chatter, lumen, and flow. Right before your very eyes, I strive to be very wise and educate myself to help the mentally paralyzed. Therein lies the purpose as to why I've surfaced beyond busting verses and making whack rappers nervous, jittery, nauseous. Be cautious when approaching a cipher in which I play focal point and compete. Make mince meat of the beat. Not convinced, encroaching upon the territory is a punishable offense by execution. Eloquent electrocution. Think before eating. Ratio is your conclusion.
The lock turns from the lectern. The left urn burns ash to lantern. Banter between the panther and the lion. Follock at the foot of Zion's hill. Iron will instill deep within this well-being. Seeks into this realm, drawing nighttime nigh. To midnight, I connect stars with pen strokes of genius inspiration. Seeking restoration, perspiration streaks the face of Father Time. His heavy breathing synchronized with the shattered skies. Now scarlet with the crimson tide. Rolling in, folding mountain shout. Rocks cry out, collapsing. North and south, east and west embracing. Space gasping and declining. Death and life coinciding. Mingling, mixing.
Mixing.
Holding fixed position, then resolving to dissolve. Act or be erased.
And then I saw it again.